industry, waiting for 0721 to shove back part of its trains over there. It's got 2-8s. One of them is the sticker unit 7670. The other one's a Chappie YN 2-8.
Six more than six.
These are two halves of the train coming together.
About a half. 15 feet. Handle the stretch engine 7670.
That looked to be a little bit of a hard couple. Are being shoved out of the industry right now. Quarry's down there, tangent to 127th Avenue, and this is the first road crossing that the train passes on its way out. Since the quarry is only so big, they usually cut up the train into two or three cuts, so it takes up to about 2 hours to put it together. Now 0721 shoving back to 12th Street. It'll be a non-stop shove because the switch at 12th Street to the Florida Rock lead is already lined to the Florida Rock. 12th. I might get some video of it at El Dorado since it's pretty well lit there. Maybe get some photographs, and Galloway's kind of, I'm kind of disappointed with Galloway, I'm not gonna lie. It's not very well lit there anymore, and I think after El Dorado I might just call it. It's 10 miles an hour all the way.